This is a progression strategy using hot numbers as a guide to pick sections or quadrants of the wheel. Although there are other techniques, we will be focusing on using hot numbers. The spin video I am using is from a channel called the Roulette channel. Go check it out if you would like to test any theories on a live wheel, as there ain't many channels that do it in this manner that I have seen. Okay, so as you can see on the top left are progression strategies you can use with the hot numbers telling you exactly what to bet and how many numbers to cover to give you a detailed money management plan to follow. You can alter or use your own, of course. The pick on the bottom left contains a wheel broken up into four quadrants as a guide if you wish to use it. Steps in order to take that I have found to work well is to wait until about 10 spins or so for the dominating hot numbers to form. In saying that, they can form beforehand. Be mindful that dominating numbers can change, so it is wise to be flexible with your quadrants or sections and change accordingly, as this will give you the best option for success. Now go ahead and see if you can successfully pick the sections in the rest of the video using the progression strategy, one or two.